All right, ladies and gentlemen, this next match is for the Southern Fried Heavyweight Championship title. Introducing your referee, David Weekly.
Writer's block. I'm at a loss for words. My mind's as lost as yours. I rack my brain, but still no thoughts emerge. Never seen no cash as large as yours. How much that cost? That's what I call a hard to splurge. You drive me bonkers. I'm about to get my swerve on for sure. Thought I was pimping till I felt like Nas the first. Hate, cause I think I gave you power when I gave you flowers and a vase, a box of chocolates, no lozenges, cough drops, and certs. Probably should have never let me call that job of yours. Talk to your boss and ask him if you can take off from work. Should have been one of the first signs that caused alert. Man, we jumped in too fast, cause since then I just can't be apart from her. Cause nobody's body's awesomer. I lust her and she loves me cause I'm popular. But you know this ain't love. What is it then?
It's desperation.
She's looking for Mr. Right. Wants me to be that guy to her.
It's desperation.
I can't even put up a fight. Cause I give in at the sight of her.
And here I go again.
Obviously oblivious to me. I swore I was just invisible to you till I went to the links I did.
Ike for president, you like Ike, I like Ike, everybody likes Ike
for president.
And the nation, and the million faces fall together, made for elevation.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is one fall with a 25-minute time limit. It is for the Southern Fried Heavyweight Championship title. Introducing first, to my left, he is known as a Southern Savior with titles such as two times a PWX World Heavyweight Champion, the Resistance Pro Heavyweight Champion, and Resistance Pro Tag Team Champion. He's also held the titles of NWA Young Lions Champion and a former PWX Tag Team Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Columbia, South Carolina, the Southern Savior, John Skyler! And ladies and gentlemen, introducing his opponent this evening. He is from Sweet Home, Alabama, weighing in at 238 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your Southern Fried Heavyweight Champion,
Ike Cross, first title defense of the Southern Fried Heavyweight Championship. Comes against a massive opponent in terms of pedigree, skill, world travel. One of the best in the Southeast, one of the best in the country. John Schuyler stepping into the Southern Fried ring. Mike Cross asking for a handshake to begin the matchup here. Show of sportsmanship there, Schuyler. Head first there, a little trash talk here as senior official David Weekly gets these guys going to start the matchup. Schuyler's wrestled all over the country. You've seen him on NXT. You've seen him in Ring of Honor. And Ike Cross will be there probably one day as these two go toe-to-toe here for the first title defense. There's not a week off here for Ike Cross, I tell you that. He's jumping right into it. Cross in and Schuyler in. Schuyler slides up against the ropes. Two guys here taking their time as they get ready to lock up. Ike Cross victorious over Adrian Hawkins at Shindig 5. Sent the fans home happy. Let's see if he can do that here tonight as he takes on John Schuyler. Schuyler, smart move there, getting out of the ring. You heard the accolades from Rick Richards as he started the matchup here, all the titles that this young man has won in his career. Ike Cross getting started, side stand and headlock. Cross has a little bit of a weight advantage and definitely a height advantage here. But do not let that discount what you see inside the squared circle here as Schuyler is one tough opponent. And he quite honestly could take this title away from Ike Cross tonight. Arm drag there from the wrist lock and a big drop kick. And Schuyler shaking the cobwebs loose and a big splash from Cross in the far corner and Cross to the boot to the midsection, setting him up for a suplex. Single arm snap suplex, and Schuyler's down right in the middle of the ring here. Weekly's down, just a one count as Schuyler kicks out. Cross going in for a second splash there, hits a turnbuckle out to the floor. Man, what movement. Cross out on the floor as Schuyler waits in the ring. Schuyler with a big knee right to the midsection there, that back. Listen to the crowd booing Schuyler. Holy smokes. I'm not happy with him right now. Cross is rolling back into the ring. Schuyler in on the attack as he wipes that boot right across the forehead of Ike Cross. Those piston-like shots right to the top of the head of Ike Cross. And Schuyler ground and pound in charge of this right now. Fans chanting for Ike Cross as Cross is in some pain here. Schuyler gets him up, sending him into the ropes and a big knee right to the midsection. Cross reaching for the back. Definitely hurt that as he headed out of the ring, hit the floor here. Schuyler stepping on Ike Cross's left hand and wrist area there. Cross has those taped up. Hadn't heard if there's any kind of injury. You wouldn't know it. With Ike Cross here in the middle of the ring. Cross hitting him in the midsection there. A couple of punches as Cross heads back to the offensive side of things here. And Schuyler, big European uppercut, sends Cross down to the mat. Sent on. Cross doing damage there. Every one of those pinfall attempts, you're going to see those quick pinfalls from Schuyler. Schuyler complaining to David Weekly, senior official here at Southern Fried on the count. Oh, big chop right to the chest of Cross. Cross legs, wobbly, headbutt right to the midsection and an uppercut. Skyler mocking Cross there, and Cross up with a chop right across the chest. Cross with the second one there. Man, look at those arms. Those arms are down. You can tell in a boxing fight when a fighter's getting tired, worn out a little bit there, those arms come down, and Cross was there for just a moment. Skyler stalking Cross as Cross gets back up to his feet, held up in the corner. A nice chest block right to the midsection there, and a second shoulder into the midsection of Cross inside. Skyler sends him over there, and Cross gets that foot up. Cross gets that foot up. Skyler on the attack still. Rolling senton there, weakly down for a two count. Going to take a little bit more than that to keep the champ down there, Skyler. Skyler got him in a chin lock there on the mat. All of his body weight on the neck and on that hold right now as Skyler wrenches it in. Cross kicking, trying to make it to the bottom ropes. I don't know that we're going to see a submission here yet. Cross is getting back up to his feet. The Southern Fried Heavyweight Champion getting back up to a vertical base and breaking the hold is what his goal is right now. And an elbow to the midsection did that. A second one there, and Skyler, big shot right between the shoulder blades again. Oh, man, rake of the back, those nails right across the skin. A sit down right in the midsection again. Hook in the leg we're going to see here. Oh, man, two count there once again as Cross kicks out. Weakley checking on it there, but Skyler moving Cross's face away from Weakley so he can't tell what's going on. Just a couple of seconds of a chokehold is all he needs to cut that oxygen out. Listen to the fans. Cross once again trying to break that hold, and Skyler locking it in. Cross pushes him off there, going for, it looked like he tried to get a clothesline there, but gets a sleeper of his own. Cross has got the leverage advantage, but Skyler shoots him off. Big spinebuster from Cross. And Skyler's down in the middle of the ring, and so is Cross right now. Cross has got to take this breather, get some energy back. Referee David Weakley instituting a standing 10 count. Both of these men back up to their feet, and Cross goes in and misses there, and Skyler with a boot for his efforts in the corner and sends him right in the middle of the ring. Skyler heading to the high rent district, maybe outside on the apron, climbing those turnbuckles. Cross is down but stirring now as Skyler mocks the crowd there just a little bit. But it only took that 1 second for Cross to get up. What is Cross going to do here? Cross heading up as well onto the second ropes. Cross hitting him there in the ribs, and Skyler hits him in the ribs as well. These two guys trading punches here in no man's land. Cross is down in the middle of the ring. Skyler up on the ropes. Let's see what happens here. Weakley trying to get him down into the match, and a boot to the face as Cross comes in. Big overhead kick from Cross right to the top of the head of Skyler. It's a good 7 or 8 feet up in the air. Skyler is prone right now. Cross is setting him up. We might see a super flex here. Oh, man, if he hits this could be all. Oh, man, I Cross down right in the middle of the ring. Cross is down in the middle of the ring right now. We got a pinfall there and just a two count. Cross barely able to make it over. Let's see what happens here as Cross is in. Cross is back up to his feet there as Skyler is stirring here, almost up to his feet as well. That back is in some serious pain. After that superplex and Cross, Skyler's going in for the shoulder block there and a kick right to the lower leg. Cross is there, a couple super kicks, a couple boots right to the jaw of Skyler, and Cross is setting him up here. Got Skyler draped over that second rope. Big DDT face first. Could this be all? Weakley's down. Just a two count there as Skyler slips out of that. What is Ike Cross going to do to get Skyler down for a three count? I tell you what. Cross is setting him up here. We might see setting him up for the spear possibly. Skyler's up there, and he sends him in right to the top, to the middle turnbuckle there, and Skyler with a roll-up. Could this be all? Could we have a new champ? Just a two count there. Skyler with a big kick right there to the jaw, and crosses down there. Skyler setting him up. Big slam there, and Weekly's down. Could this be all? Just 2 3/4 there. Skyler is blown away that that wasn't a three count there, but Weekly's right there on top of it. Weekly checking on Cross. Skyler pulling down the straps. Skyler holding that back again as Cross is trying to get back up to his feet on his knees. Skyler waving at the crowd here. Cross is up there. Going for the diamond cutter is Cross, and right off that second turnbuckle, Skyler with a shot right to the back of the head of Cross and a big slap right to the chest. Skyler going in, going for that uppercut again, and Cross with a big shot right to the jaw. And Skyler is stunned. Cross is setting Skyler up here. We're going to see another superplex maybe. Cross is going up. Oh, man, going right to the top. Skyler's got him. Skyler's got him in a fireman's carry. What are we going to see here? A rolling senton from the top rope. This has got to be it. We might see a new champion here. How did Cross kick out? Skyler cannot believe it. I Cross kicked out after that. Weekly there says a two count. Look how dejected Skyler is right now. I don't know how I Cross kicked out after that. Listen to the crowd chanting for I Cross here right now. Skyler and Cross both exhausted here on their knees, trading punches right now, right in the center of the squared circle. Oh, man, look at Cross. He's just falling right there. I don't know how he didn't get a three count in that last pinfall. Big shot from Skyler. These guys are trading chest chops right now. Skyler going in, measuring Cross with a big European uppercut again. An uppercut of his own from Cross. Skyler is so close to winning this matchup right now, and Cross with a big forearm off the ropes. Comes Skyler right into that forearm, and Skyler follows him in with an uppercut. Both men pushing each other to the limit right now, and Cross with another shot right to the jaw of Skyler. Skyler going for the discus clothesline there, and Cross sets him up there. Skyler saw it and stopped halfway to the ropes there, and Cross still hit it either way. He hit that diamond cutter. Cross is up to his feet. Could this be it? Spear! Cross is down, hooking the leg. Weekly's down.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the match and still Southern Fried Heavyweight Champion, I-Cross!
I-Cross victorious here in his first title defense over John Skyler. Hits that big spear, and Skyler is down for the 1-2-3 here. What a tremendous defense for I-Cross here, defeating John Skyler here tonight as he's victorious in his first title defense. The fans here in Monroe cheering him on as he takes a bow here to each side of the ring, thanking the fans for their support here as I-Cross victorious there, holding the Southern Pride Championship high. Listen to this crowd. Cross is heading to the back right now.
Southern Pride Nation, give it up for I-Cross!
Cross stopping one last second here to pose for the fans. The picture's here. Listen to this crowd there, and he holds the title belt high. Hold on! There's a masked man there in the entryway.
has grabbed Ike Cross. Oh, man, Ike Cross right off the ring post. And he sends Cross into the ring. Who is this? He's grabbed the title belt away from head of security, Scotty. Who is this man? That's a code breaker. That's Hawkins. Adrian Hawkins is here. Adrian Hawkins hit the code breaker on Ike Cross, and Cross is out in the middle of the ring. Listen to the fans here as Hawkins, wearing the shirt of the approved, has his old title belt in his hand. Hawkins with a sneak attack here. He's holding the belt up, telling the fans, this is my championship. Listen to these fans boo this man. They hate his guts here in Monroe. Hawkins drops the belt on him. He's grabbed the microphone here.
Ike Cross! That first one was for me. The second one's for them. I'm invoking my rematch clause. Ike Cross, Southern Fried, I am your champion. Listen, yes, you are the former champion. Yes, you get a rematch. However, you don't decide when that is. I do. In 2 weeks, Ike Cross already has an opponent. And it is a former champion that never got his rematch. Returning will be Ike Cross versus Odinson. You'll get yours when the time is right. Now, security, please escort Mr. Hawkins out of the ring.
I for president. You like Ike, I like Ike. Everybody likes Ike for president.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, your Southern Fried Heavyweight Champion.